Guys.
Yeah!
I finished the baby blanket for my grandbaby. Yes, I did. Chantel, oh my God. Okay. Guys, do you remember the video I did? My daughter had sent me, well, I'll tell you all about it. If I remember, I'll post this video here. So I made the rainbow pillow. Okay. Then she, see how it's all bobble stitches? Well, you'll see it in my other video, guys. Go watch that video because I was proud as a peacock when I made that. So she had sent me a picture that she found on Pinterest, and I Google searched like a mad woman to find what it is, and guys, seriously, oh my God, I love this so much. So I Googled my fancy pants off, and I found it, yay. Okay, I'm gonna open it up in a bit. Well, it's opening on its own for a bit. Okay, so, okay, this is called Crochet Bobble Lines Baby Blanket, and it is by Daisy Farm Crafts. She has a blog. She, I think, has an Etsy shop where you can buy this pattern. On her blog, her pattern is free. And when you go through the blog, she also has a video tutorial of just how to get started. Like not a full tutorial for it, but she shows you how to, like she just does like a swatch. And then she also has another tutorial for how to finish it off, because she's done several other blankets with the same border edging. But I am over the moon in love with this. Let me see, where do I start, guys? Okay, first of all, I really wanna say a huge big thank you so much to Crystal from Ricola's Crochet Corner. She generously gifted me the yarn to make, the white yarn to make this. Thank you so much. All Chantel and I like super duper appreciate it so much. So Crystal had gifted me Yarnspirations Bernais Super Value in the color white, as well as Bernais Premium in the color white. They are both 4 weights yarn, 4 weight acrylic, number 4 weight acrylic yarn. Okay, and they are both by Yarnspirations. And I'm gonna get into telling you that there is a color difference. Couldn't believe it, guys. Couldn't believe it. I will get into that later, but I don't know if you guys can see it here. There's a color difference. And a weight different. Well, it's a both, they're both medium number 4 weight yarns, but there is a difference between the Bernais Premium and the Bernais Super Value yarn. Couldn't believe it. When I opened the box from Crystal, I did not see the difference at all. And I just pulled out a skein of yarn and I started working on it. And yeah, this is really wild, because that, I think, okay, well, let me show you the object, right? Everybody's yelling at me, just show the object. Oh my God. Okay, here it is, guys. Oh my god. Okay, Stephen, help me make sure I'm all in, please. Dun dun la, ready go. Oops, that's backwards.
Your head's not in.
Oh, I don't care about my head. I care about the blanket.
It's mostly in.
It's mostly in?
It's too big.
It's too big?
Yeah. That's 90% of it.
Where's the non-90?
Below the table line.
There. Guys, seriously, are you looking at this? Like, I mean, like, 100%. Focus on me for a minute, please. Put everything down. Stop what you're doing. Look at this. Oh, my God. I'm in love. Chantel, do you love it? It looks way better in... Chantel, it looks way better in person than it does in pictures that I sent you. OMG, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. Okay, so let me tell you a little bit more about this.
I love it.
It's huge. I had to stop. Okay, so this is why mine is so huge though, guys. Okay. She uses, I think her name is Hannah. Well, maybe I'm wrong. From Daisy Farm Crafts. She used, Bernay Softy Baby, she used Bernay Softy Baby yarn, which is a number 3 lightweight yarn. I used, and is this, this is a number 4 medium. Yeah, both of these are number 4 medium yarns. So of course my project's gonna be bigger than hers, right? We both used a 5mm hook. And mine measures 42 by 45 inches. Hers measures 35 by 35 inches. She did, see all the bobble rows, guys? She did 16 bobble rows. I did 12 bobble rows. So I alternated the colors that I had here in my pillow. Alternated all those for my bobbles. And yeah, mine's bigger obviously because I use obviously a thicker yarn. But I love it, I love it, I love it. So I stopped because I said to Chantel, I said, holy cow, if I follow her pattern, I'm only at 12 bobble, you know, you do the bobble. I did the 4 and then I changed the color. I did the 4 and then I started again with the 4. So I did a total, like I said, of 12 bobble rows. If I had done, so I would have done another 4 rows, and that would have been, holy cow, that would have been big enough for a twin size bed. But I don't care. I love it. And I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining about that business at all. That's not my, I'm not, but, yeah. So I'm freaking excited. I don't even know what to say. I've got so much in my brain I want to tell you. I learned from this, guys. I learned a new stitch. It is called the herringbone half double crochet. That is this, like the white section. The white section here is done in the herringbone half double crochet, and then you do a bubble, you know me and my bubbles. And it's funny, obviously my daughter loves the bubbles too. Do you remember the sweat? I'm not talking about anything else but this. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Remember I went on the bubble kick though? So let me see. So I did a total of 77 rows of herringbone half double crochet and 12 rows of the bobble, and then I did six rows of the border, and the border is, you know, the front post, back post, half double crochets. That's how you get the border. I love it. I'm going to go outside maybe and take some pictures for you and maybe twirl around with it if I can. I don't know. It's cold outside. But I got to get this packed up and sent to my daughter because are you kidding me? Hello, look at this, guys. Seriously? I don't know. Help me, honey lover. How do I hold this up and hold this up at the same time? Okay, is everything in? Okay, look. Hello! Hey, there's the back of the pillow.
Oh my God!
Chantel, I really hope you love it. Yeah, I know I love it. I sent pictures, but they just don't show. And so when I sent it to Chantel, at first, while I was making it, I'm like, oh my God, this is getting like really big. And then she go, because I'm thinking, you know what, I'm thinking I'm making a baby blanket, but I'm using 4-weight yarn, so no, it's bigger. So I sent her a picture before I added on the border. Oh yeah, so then I had to, you know, you've got to sew in all your, look at Madonna, look at me, I sewed in all my ends too, aren't you proud of me? Because I had to sew in, you know, when you finish, then you're finishing your white, then you got to attach your bobble colors, and then, so you've got to, you know, sew in two ends, so it's blah, 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 right? So I did it. Okay, so a little bit about the yarn, guys. Oh, but aren't you, like, super duper, guys, seriously, I, you know what, when I first started crocheting, I really wish I had found this. Well, maybe not, because I wouldn't know. I wouldn't, and I would have never done it because I didn't. But then again, she did a YouTube tutorial. But I'm telling you right now, guys, this is like so easy. This is beginner. Like, instead of me making my slippers and my hats when I began, I wish I found this and I made, like, I could have had, like, pumped out, like, 1,000 of these already. Okay, I don't exaggerate much, but you know what I'm saying. Oh my God, I just love it. Because it is so easy. And yeah, when did I start this? Guys, I started this on November 25th and I finished it on December 4th. Yesterday, I finished this, guys. So whatever that is. With my end sewn in and everything. Yeah, I'm all over the map, right? Like my head, because I want to get everything out and I... oh my God, I love it. I love it so much. Okay. And this, guys, okay, this, guys, would be great for... Billy the Crafty Floridian is accepting donations. I will link her channel below where she talks about it, and she'll be posting more videos obviously as well. She is accepting baby items to go to, oh, I forget the name. It's I watched her video and I forget the name of it. It's either North Dakota or South Dakota. I forget now. It's either up or down. It's either up or down Dakota. But yeah, so guys, seriously, you can whip these out. These are easy peasy lemon squeezy to make for that. I suggest this. I really highly suggest these because Billy did a live video last night, which I missed. I was right there at the computer and I kept refreshing. And for something in me, I felt like somebody was going live that I needed to pay attention to. And sure enough, Billy went live and I didn't see it. But anyway, Madonna was in there and she said that a lot of the babies there pass away due to coldness. So, anyway, this is, I think, excuse me, this would be wonderful to get onto your hooks and send to Billy. But like I said, I will post Billy's link in the, because this is easy and it's so pretty, guys, and you can use different colors. You can have, you know, blue and, well, you know, the sky's the limit, right? Do blue, what, blue background, pink, gray background, you name it, you can do it. And like I've always said, guys, if I can do it, you can do it. And this is so friggin' easy. I love it. So I definitely want to make more. I want to make more. And I think I want to try it out then in her, what's her name? Daisy Farm Crafts used a 3-light yarn. But because I use 4, look at wham, bam, thank you, man. Look how fast I pumped this out. Yeah. So I'm excited. I can't stop bragging, guys, because it's gorgeous, isn't it? Hello. I can't wait. I gotta ship this out to my daughter. For you guys that don't know, my daughter and her husband moved to the UK, and she's expecting her first baby, my first grandbaby, and everybody's super excited. Oh my God. Okay, so did I tell you about the yarns? Yes, so I started off, guys. I picked out of the box that Crystal sent me the Bernays Super Value yarn. Oh, I'm going along, right? And then the next ball of yarn, I have these marked. So the second ball of yarn that I put on is the Bernays Premium. And I'm like, what is going on here? This feels really thick. And so I went, okay, this is weird. There's a difference between these two yarns. There really, really is. I don't know if you can see it, but, and I never noticed the color difference either. But there's a thickness value to the Premium. It's thicker. It feels thicker, even though they're both 4 mediums. This is a thicker than this. So I'm crocheting along, and then I start attaching this ball. I'm like, oh man, that's thick. So I said to Steven, I said, well, okay, I'm just gonna, because Crystal had sent me Bernays Premium, Bernays Premium, Bernays Super Value, 3 balls of Bernays Premium, and 2 of the Super Value. So I started off with the Super Value. Then I did this one, and I found there's a difference in the yarn. And so then I went Premium, Premium, Premium. Yeah. And then when I started adding the border, I don't know if you guys can see it, but the Premium is a different, there's a different shade as well to these whites. When I was crocheting, this one had a pinkish, purplish, you know, all whites aren't created equal, is what I'm saying. This one is a white. And this one is in the tonal region of the pinks and the purple. Yeah, that's weird, guys. I didn't notice it when Crystal sent me the box. I did not notice. And I started and I just picked out a ball of yarn. There's a difference. I don't care. I think it's beautiful. But you will see, and here, so here, let me see. Can you guys see the difference? What's that commercial? Can you see the difference? I can't see the, what's that commercial? Do you see the difference? I can see the difference. Whatever. Anyway, okay, so, yeah, I started here, guys. So I'm crocheting, okay, I started here, and I'm crocheting. And then I added the Bernays, so this is Super Value, and then I added the Premium. So Super Value, and then I had stitch markers in, and I took them out. And then the Premium. And then the borders in the Premium too. So, it's weird. But I don't care. I still love it. And thank you again, Crystal, for sending this yarn to me. You probably didn't notice the difference either. I didn't. Did you notice the difference? I couldn't tell the difference. Up until I was... Yeah, I was doing... when I switched the... had to add my second ball of yarn on, I went, oh my god, there's a difference. But still, at that point, I didn't know the color. There was a color difference either. Until I went to add my border, and I hit this section, and I was like, oh my god, there's a difference. But it is gorgeous. I don't care. And I appreciate it so much, Crystal. Okay, I'm going to stop babbling and bragging. And I might take you guys outside for a twirl. Oh, but Chantel, oh my god, can you... Oh, Chantel, give me that pillow, please. Oh, hold that pillow. So Chantel, okay, can she see me? So here you are, Chantel. Aw, look, there's the pillow with the baby. And then, yes, like you said, Chantel, you can both fit under the blankie together. You and baby. Aw. And so I know I'm breaking. But, yeah, you can both cuddle on the couch. Aw. Love it. Okay, thanks. Thanks for putting up with me, guys. I think that's everything I wanted to say. I will put all those links in the description box below. Yeah. And I'll put my daughter, for those of you that do not know, my daughter has a YouTube channel as well. And she has her gender reveal video up, and she's doing Vlogmas, guys. Is it Vlogmas? Vlogmas videos? Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Check out the lasagna she made yesterday. Her first time making lasagna. Love it. Okay, everybody have a great day. Oh, I think that's everything. Thanks again so much, Crystal, for this yarn. I cannot express to you how much Chantel and I appreciate it so very much. Because I would have never gotten this done. Okay, bye. Oh, and stay tuned because my rug, guys, I'm making a rug. I'm almost done. Okay, stay tuned for that video. Bye. Guys, look, here it is, my bubble blanket. And guess what? I put on my bubble sweater that I made that I still haven't finished. But anyway, look, guys. Oh my god.